MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Should be a good one today in the Dynasty between the Elite and the All-Stars. Fastball, strike three called, and he's caught looking to begin the afternoon. The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that. Now batting, Justin Turner, as of the zone for a ball.
He's really showing me something right here, Matt. He hit the last batter and the first pitch right here. Boom, fastball on the inside half, coming right at him again. He's not fearful of anything.
Batting four. Now at the plate, J.D. Martinez. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Now in the box, number 24.
His weaknesses. Well, I think he's trying to get that two-strike fastball out of the zone. Just caught too much of the plate right there. Fortunately, he fouled it off instead of putting it in the seats.
Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 putout for out number one.
Boomer Champ.
Now at the plate, Boomer Champ. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Martinez has a read on it, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Stepping up now, Jackie Robinson.
Don't have outstanding control to go along with it, but he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Hit to short. Crawford's got it. Throw on to Mauer will be in time, and that retires the side. At the plate, Joe Mauer. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game.
First baseman, Joe Mauer.
Hit hard on the ground to second. And that is through into right field for a single. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning.
Batting six.
Here's Jackie Bradley now. 0-1 count and the pitch. On the ground to second base. This could be two. There's one. On to first, and they get the double play. So bases are empty here with two gone. And ball as the first baseman makes a Herculean effort to make the stop. Easy there, Cha-Cha. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Jones is under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Coming to the plate now, Miguel Cabrera. He'll match up with John Lester now to lead off the inning.
Miguel Cabrera.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Gone to lead off the inning. Digging in now, Cal Ripken. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Hot shot to third and handled for the first out. Coming to the plate now, Ken Griffey Jr. Strike one. And here's a ball hit in the air. Turner in foul ground, and he makes the catch for the second out. Here's the center fielder now, Adam Jones. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Oh, that hit him. Let's hope he's okay. Throw to first, but he's safe. And now the stadium's attention turns back to the man on the mound. Low the knees, and it's 0-1. And this one's in the dirt. And he is safe at second, and the wild pitch here could prove costly with two away. 1-1, here it is. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Jones rounds the corner and is headed home. And the run will score from second to make this a 2-0 ball game. Into the box. 0-1 pitch on its way. Hit back up the middle. And, oh, this is off the second base bag. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And they won't get an out from this as he's able to reach on a play that you just don't see very often.
Now batting.
Riding in once again, number 24. Trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. And here's a ball hit in the air. Doe has got it, and the side is retired. Standing in, Carlos Ruiz.
I really like how the catcher and the pitcher are reading swings. The pitch before, big power swing.
Then is into the on-deck circle now as he'll pinch hit. into his windup. Here comes the 1-0. Swing and a soft liner. Throw on to first, two gone. Ready for another chance. Scotty, go. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Coming in here, and they'll do it again.
That's four foul balls in a row. He's battling, no doubt.
Grounded to the right. Robinson comes up with it. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is Addison Reed. It's going to come. He looks at a ball to start the inning, 1-0.
Backdoor breaking ball just missed right there. It's such an effective pitch if you can hit the corner with it, but no dice this time.
But this is yanked down out there at shortstop for the first out. Digging into trying to get
back to back with the same pitch and got him to chase it both times. He's clearly not picking up that pitch very well.
So he was confident doubling up. Does he triple up on it?
It's always tough to go back to back to back. It's not.
Reed sets. Here's the 0-1. And that'll get down for a two-out single. At the plate, Cal Ripken.
Not sure what he saw in that pitch, but it sure looked tempting. At least he held up. He must have been guessing.
Ani pops it up, drifting just beyond the infield. Doe is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Digging in for his second at-bat, Andrew Benintendi. Here's another 0-2. And here's a ball hit in the air. Champ is under it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Stepping in, Justin Turner comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 foul ball.
Well, that's back-to-back breaking balls. He's able to foul that one off. Will they come back with a third?
Now here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting into shallow right field. Robinson backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Into the box now, J.D. Martinez.
He has been aggressive in this inning. Owen.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Ken Griffey Jr. Here it comes, 1-0. Sent on the ground out to second. Scooped up on the backhand. And a good throw gets him one gone. Here's the center fielder now, Adam Jones.
I think he got him set up for a ball up and in. Well, that's three foul balls in a row. He's definitely battling up there.
Hit in the air out to center field. Bradley is there, and he makes the catch for the second out. Trying to pick things up where he left off. Alex Gordon. An RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around. Martinez is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Digging in, Joe Mauer.
His pitch count is in a really good place at this point in the game. He's pounding the zone and getting first pitch outs just like he did on the last guy. We might see him work deep into this game if he keeps this up.
And Junior's there to make the play for route number two.
The batter number
here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford.
Shortstop,
he's 0-for-1 Brandon thus far.
Crawford.
Kind of grooving. They better get something working because he is one pitch away.
A swing and a miss. That retired. Standing in, Doug Drabik. He'll lead things off. That looked to be well inside, but it's a called strike. 2-1 now. Towards second. And he's retired here, one away. Digging in once again, number 24. 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. Popped up, calling for it, Turner. And that's the second out of the inning. Digging in the switch hitter.
Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt. But if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that pitch.
Ready once again, Jackie Robinson. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Hit on the ground out to short. And an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. Digging in to try to just stand alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Skied into straightaway right. Gordon is there. And that's the first out of the inning. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Gordon going back, and now he scales the wall and makes an unbelievable catch. Once again,
second baseman Scotty Doe.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, digging for two. The throw into second. And he's not stopping. He wants three. Throw won't get him.
The batter, left fielder, Andrew Benintendi.
The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. Comes into this at-bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. First pitch of the at-bat. And here's a ball hit in the air. Cabrera on the move. And that ends the inning. Check enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. Another chance. Hit hard towards center, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit, so that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway. Digging in, Ripken, 0 for 2 on his line thus far.
Now you can control the bat.
To right field, Martinez on the run, one down, and he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Ken Griffey Jr., 0 for 2 here to start the afternoon. And that's lifted the other way out to left. Benintendi is over just a few steps to his right as he takes it for out number 2. Ready once again, Adam Jones. Now 0-2. Slow roller back to the mound. Throw on to Maurer will be in time, and that retires. Ready for another shot now. Justin Turnbull at home plate.
That's a nice job of staying alive. A two-strike breaking ball just out of the zone. He was able to put enough on it to get another pitch.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out. Stepping into the box, J.D. Martinez.
Guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see if he can spark one here.
Oh, and he struck him out as well, so he's carving right through the heart of this lineup.
Is 70% first pitch strikes to all the hitters in the game right now. That's why he's pitching late.
A swing and a high drive to right center field. Gordon ranging back, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. But no, he puts on the brakes and will head back to first. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. And he'll get in there at third as he just misses a home run but settles for the triple.
Number 25, center.
And he'll take the fastball here inside off the plate. It's 1-2. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. Up with it, Champ. And the throw to first ends the inning.
It's time for the...
Stepping in, Alex Gordon. Well, that stayed a little high, apparently. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Swing and a miss, and Gordon,
your
number 11,
please.
Will move into the on deck.
Number 11.
Pitch. Line drive to left. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Around first, he's digging for second. And he'll pull into second with one away. Digging in, the switch hitter, number 24. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. Gets him out in front as this is hit in the air down the right field line. And that's taken in near the line as the runner tags from second. And the throw for Martinez won't be in time. He's in safely at third. Again. Looked like a sinker there, but he got under it anyway. This is lifted out to left. Benintendi is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. Felipe Rivero has been summoned from the bullpen.
Felipe
stepping up now, Brandon Crawford. He'll have a new... ready to deliver the 1-2. And this is swung on and missed as Crawford is set down on strikes, one away.
The catcher number 15.
Now at the plate, Carlos Ruiz. 0 for 2 on the afternoon so far. On, he goes down to get the curveball there and gets a lot of it. And he got more than enough of it, in fact. This one is gone, a home run. Digging in, Pat Neshek. Hit weakly back to the mound. Throw gets him, two down. In now, Scotty Doe.
Second baseman.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the... Chris Devenski is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Devenski.
Now to the plate, Jackie Robinson. He'll get things started now in the bottom of inning number 8.
Second baseman.
This one for Crawford is short.
Robinson.
And the throw to first is in time, one gone. So coming to the plate, Miguel. High in the air out to center field. Bradley is there. Two gone. At the plate, Cal Ripken. He flew out in his last at bat. Into the windup and the pitch. Swing and a shot back up the middle. And that is in there for a two-out base knock. So the bottom of the inning is still alive after the two-out base hit. So stepping in, Ken Griffey Jr. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. First pitch coming. Here it is. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Waiting on it is Benintendi. And that's the third out. The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. Pitch is taken for ball one.
Craig Kimbrel. Like this that can run it up there close to 100 miles per hour. But it's so fun to watch it. He blew it right by him there.
Therefore, it is Griffey, and that's out number one. So striding forward now, Justin Turner. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. And here's a ball hit in the air. Ripken takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Here's J.D. Martin. Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet. Swing, and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And that'll do. Final out of the ball game. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay.